Juvenis.
Come on.
In the mighty name of Jesus.
Amen.
Father, we thank you for this occasion because you said we will come to this life and after this we will go and meet you in heaven. It has been accomplished today that Papa has gone, going home today. Father, the remaining thing we are going to do from here to the place of interment, Father, go with every one of us in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
No weapon fashioned against any one of us that prosper in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Anywhere the enemy gather because of this very, I will scatter them in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
God set ambushment against them in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Thank you, Father.
Thank you, Jesus.
In Jesus' name.
Amen. Amen. Okay.
Ah! to be just to be to raise your system. That's why I say I want to meet you. It's not the God's will. I don't know what to
say. No, I don't get
it. First Christ, we receive the money of our brother singing the poem of Mary. Let us pray with confidence to God, the giver of life, that he will raise him to perfection in the company of the saints. I have sent all others before me, for he is of the right hand, therefore I shall not fail. You shall not leave my soul in hell, nor shall you allow your holy one to see corruption. You shall surely be the back of life in your presence and the glory of God, and at the right hand and the very good. Amen.
Thank you.
the trumpet of God, and there the Christ will rise first. Then we who are alive and remain shall be caught up together with them in the clouds to meet the Lord in the air, and thus we shall always be with the Lord. Therefore, comfort one another with these words. This is the word of God.
Solemn sense, help us to be be to please you. Lord Jesus, you have said that as many the Father has given to you, will return to you. The enemy will not snatch them away. We are trusting that your Son, our Father, brother, friend, Stephen, has returned to you, and that you will grant him eternal rest. May this be our hope. May this cook in our faith. In the name of God the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. God again. Verse 39. This is the Father's will which has sent me. I should lose nothing, but should raise it again at the last day. People might be tempted to ask and possibly to believe that the word of God is outdated. But we stand here to tell you that the word of God remains forever.
For those of us who have accepted Him as Lord and Savior, you will not allow anything, be it much knowledge that you may have acquired, you won't allow confusion to set in. Jesus said, I am the way, the truth, article PHEV, not article A, the way, the truth, the life, no. Categorically, I am the way, the truth, and the life. Jesus said, this is my Father's way. Which has sent me that of all the people, those he has given to me, those who have accepted him as Lord and Savior, said he will lose no one. In this solemn service, where we celebrate the life of our father, brother, and friend, is that you in Christ, you are not lost. You are not lost. Be on Him who is the author and finisher of our faith. Today, here.
Juvenis is published bi-monthly by Binox Communications Limited. For enquiries, event coverage, or advert placement, call 0803 360 8271, 0805 787 1199, 0702 811 3638, or 0808 152 4499, or visit www.juvenis.punox.net. Juvenis Magazine. Inspiring the young at heart.